Good afternoon. I am Shri Kumar, Chairman of Indian Centre for Social Transformation. Today we are going to talk about how we can bring about smart governance using our cloud computing solution. India is going to have more than 100 smart cities in the next one decade or so. So this has caught the imagination of masses in India as well as investors from abroad. What is smart and what will be the expectation of the people in a smart city and how it will affect smart governance in the city is what we are going to talk about. I would say SMART could be taken as an acronym SMART, each of the letters standing for one attribute of smart governance which is a must. For example, S could be for specific, not vague. M should be measurable. A should be attainable. R should be result oriented. And T is for time bound. For example, I commute every day from office, home to office and back. Earlier it used to take only half an hour for me to commute one way. These days, our Bangalore city with so many metro works going on, I take more than 1 hour one way for commuting. So if our city has to become smart, I would say that time of commute from home to office and back should come down from 1 hour each way to 20 minutes as it was earlier. Now this particular thing is a measurable element. Same way we could also talk about the cost of traveling. Supposing I take an auto, what will be the cost? What if it is going to be a Ola or a Uber or my own car, what will be the cost? So the cost of travel and time of travel, if it is going to improve in a smart city, that will show that there is smart governance in the city. Now how can I set our goals to make the time of travel and cost of travel better? Home to office and back should come down from 1 hour one way to 40 minutes in the next 1 year. Why I am saying 1 year is because a lot of metro works are going on and probably these works will not be completed for the next 5 years or so. I would ideally like to have back to 20 minutes, which used to be the norm in the late 90s and early 2000 decade. But if by 2025 or by 2030, it goes back to 20 minutes travel, I would be very happy. So if we collect traffic statistics and also find out what are the factors affecting the time to travel, like the potholes, the synchronization of traffic lights, etc., and set these things right and improve the public transport so that there are less private vehicles on the road, probably we will be achieving smart governance in our city. Then we can go back from being a garbage city back to garden city of the old days. This would be the result-oriented smart governance in Bangalore, which we would all love to have.